How to start a video call on Signal for iPhone. All Signal messages, voices and video calls are private too. Signal video calls are end-to-end encrypted. You can start in two ways a video call. To start a video call, you will need to have the contact on your phone and the person needs to have the Signal app installed. If you do not see the person who you are trying to call, just click on the New Conversation button and click on the person who you want to call. If you want to talk with somebody with who you had a conversation, just tap on a conversation, and on the top of the screen, you will have two buttons to start a video or audio call. To start a video call on Signal, tap the video icon from the top. The call is starting. If you do not get an answer, then it means the person is not available. On the bottom, we will have four buttons. The first icon is the switch camera. If you tap this, you can switch the camera from the front to rear. The second button is the video call. You can start or stop the camera with this button. If you want to mute your microphone, you can do that by tapping the third button. The last button is the end call button. If you finish the call, just tap on that. You have now started and finished the video call on Signal for iPhone. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.